gonna party tonight.
Welcome back. I'm with Alex.
Hello.
A freezing Ethan.
Yeah.
And we're at Evesham Town Centre for the Evesham Fair. Evesham Mop, is it?
Evesham Mop.
Yeah. It's Danters have put the mop on. As you can see, it's right there. I'll just get myself mowed down. So yeah, we're at the Mop. It's a really nice street fair. It's here for 3 days. So we're going to get in the fair and we'll show you around and see you there. Really weird layouts in all the streets, but it's stretched all the way down. It's a really big fair, it's a lot bigger than we thought. This is a really long fair. There's new ice mountain, that's it. I think it's Edward Danter's new ride. So we'll take a walk down here now. This is down to Porter's Scream Machine, Evo and a few others, and we are going to get on some rides soon. We're just trying to work out where the hell everything is. It is kind of spitting raining, so if it's on the lens I am sorry, but we'll try and keep you dry. So you got Porter's Scream Machine, there's Evo down in the corner. So they're going to start on their favourite extreme. We're here with Evolution.
This machine looks flawless at the moment. Really good. Sorry if any rain gets on the lens, we can't help it. There we go. Such a fast machine this. Wow. There we go. Oh, bloody hell, you get close to that tree, don't you? How close you get to that tree?
I know,
yeah. Oh, wow, really love this ride so much. It's so fast. It's bloody cold as well, I know that. Wow. So fast. It feels different to normal. It feels like we're not as high or something. Wow. It is so powerful. This machine's £3.50 here at the moment, so not expensive by any means. Wow. Oh, mate, I can't believe how close you get to that tree. Oh, all the way stop, just across this. What a machine this thing is, it's beautiful. By far one of the best extremes out. Wow. What a cycle. Oh, wow. Crosses on it are so fast. There we go again. I just actually kicked the tree. You can actually kick the tree. That's how close this thing is. Wow. What a ride. Oh. This thing's incredible. Oh, that is intense. Oh. Wow. What a ride. Oh, that is so intense. Oh, feet are like, do I even have feet left? Yeah, they're still there. Wow. That's so intense. Oh my God. Wow. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm dizzy as hell now.
Wow.
Oh. I don't know if I still have leg.
Wow,
that was ridiculous. That was like Oxford cycle. Yeah, that was
not it?
That thing's tapped.
It really is. I know there's people say there's other ones out there with the backboards, but I still think you're hard pushed to beat that.
That gives the best ride, especially when the crosses stop. That was so intense.
It is, as extremes go, just based on a ride, you'll struggle to beat Evo. It's just top of the list, and it's every time.
Fast, you go all the way up, it slows all the way down, stops you while you're up.
Yeah.
The crosses stop, it's everything.
And he just gave you an awesome cycle. What a great ride.
Yeah.
Do you want to go over to William Porter's screen machine? Because he's got virtually its full flash on by the looks of it.
Yeah, we can do it.
Okay, William Porter's screen machine is just there, so they'll go on that next.
Wow.
Sunday what? Fried. Here we go. Four Hill Fair Trade, one of the best fair trades out. Friday then. Look at that. Bubbles are spinning a bit. There we go. Sunday what? Friday then. Sunday, Sunday what?
That's the thing with this one. The platform's barely moving and it catches every time. So good.
Oh, them lasers through that smoke. Wow. There we go. What, Waltzer? Every time catches so well. Them lasers are so strong. He doesn't even have to do anything, it just catches. Smoke machine on its hench. Look at that. Oh, wow. Bloody hell. Fast, innit? Really fast. What a Waltzer. They did. It's Sunday, Sunday. What? Oh, wow. In there.
What a Waltzer. This thing is, it's so fast.
So different to where it's done everywhere else. Yeah. Wow, really good. Looks beautiful, the lasers and everything in the smoke. Really good.
Oh, wow.
That smoke machine is hench.
I'm quite dizzy.
I'm really dizzy.
That's right.
Wow. Shit. Hold on. Look at the size of that smoke machine.
Yeah. charger, smash ride.
That looks really good with the flash.
I tell you what, it's completely different to when you rode it, the wristband fairs were funny out.
Yeah, all the effects. Really good. I enjoyed it.
I'll tell you, the lighting effects on it are really nice. Looks really nice, especially with the lighting in the back of the car.
Yeah.
I still think that's arguably the best fair trade out there. I know a lot of people say churches is, but I just think that's such a good machine.
I think that's the best.
Really the good. Fact that it goes by itself. Like we didn't.
No, it doesn't. It needs a motor.
No, but we didn't need any spinning really on it. It just
didn't
gave it
need any spinnings.
There you go. You're going to Waltzer. You don't need no spinnings.
It's got a hex motor shape.
It has. Right then, do you want to walk up to the other half? We'll come back down later.
Can do.
So we're going to walk up through the fair. We'll show you. We'll head up towards the Super Bowl, Superstar. And we're going to put oxygen up in the wind and rain.
It's a different part of the fair. And as Alex pointed out, there's a Wetherspoons down here.
This is the top edge of the fair, it's got all the good rides, it's got Leigh Superstar, Craig Danters, Oxygen Booster, Super Bowl, you got Miami Dance, Jesus, you nearly end up in my mouth then.
What you fancy going on then, boys? Super Bowl. You want to go on Oxygen, okay.
Right then, we're going to put Ethan up on Oxygen in the rain.
Good luck keeping the lens clear.
Yeah.
Here we have one of my favourite boosters, Oxygen. Absolutely love this machine. By far one of the best looking. Holy shit, that's windy. Fucking hell. Apologies for my language, but Jesus. That is some next level wind. It's got a smoke machine on it. Wow. The lens is gonna get rain on it. I can't help it, so put up with it. Boom, boom, bam. There we go. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, wow. Oh, the air time. Oh mate, it's all getting shot. Ow.
Yeah.
Wow. What a machine. I love this ride so much. Oh mate, that is so windy. Air time over the top. What a machine this is. I absolutely love it. That is the next level wind. Wow. That is so good. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, okay, now I can't see. Wow, what a ride. That is so windy, it's mad. Runs it so well. £5 for this, so not bad at all. Wow, such a good ride. Clean you off. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
There we go again.
Really good fair this. Oh, 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 wow, it looks like you go straight into that Super Bowl. Bloody hell, it just appears out of nowhere. Just like, hello. Oh, 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 oh. Holy shit. Wow. What a ride. This thing's so good. Just saw it out of nowhere, boom, Super Bowl. Wow. Oh. This thing's really good. What a cycle. Oh.
Fuck, yo, where's he gone?
He was there a minute ago. Oh. Oh. What a cycle. Wow, this thing is incredible. I'll clean you up. Whoa. Wow. Oh.
That feed is incredible. So good. Wow. That was brilliant. That was Craig Danters Oxygen. What a ride. 10 out of 10. I'm on my roll now.
Yeah, proper cycle, wasn't it?
That was really, really good.
It's an awesome machine, isn't it? Oxygen.
It's windy up there.
Has it been windy up there, did it?
It ain't. I'll tell you what, it's the different smoke and strokes make on a machine.
It's a brilliant machine. Once again, I think it's up there with possibly the best booster.
It's up there, yeah. Best looking one.
Oh, yeah, by far. The beautiful, it's absolutely beautiful machine. But yeah. Craig Danters, he's Oxygen. What a ride.
Yeah, I know one thing. The one time I came through upside down almost, and that was intense.
Cool ride. Right, do you want to do Craig Superbowl now?
I'm
going to do Superbowl. Another brilliant ride. They have such good rides here.
Craig Danters Super Bowl.
Danters.
You always say
these,
it's always wrong.
Craig Danters.
There we go. That's
the
Eversham store.
There we go. We love this thing. It's going to be a hinge unlock. Whee! Okay, guess just us then. There we go. Lovely Super Bowl. Shame about the weather, but it is what it is. Now. Got the panels in, the beautiful bowl on. Bowl with Danters on it. Yeah, with Danters on it. Wow. That was a bird flying. Well, they do that, Alex.
They're not in the rain.
Well, yeah. They don't just stop being.
What if their wings get wet and they just fall out the sky, don't they?
They don't just stop being birds as it rains.
Yeah, knob.
Yeah, knob. Oh, wow. Really steep, this one is. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Combination of it being wet. Oh. Bloody hell. Because it's wet, I've got nothing to like grip onto. I'm sliding. Wow. Lovely ride. Doesn't run it too fast. Nice. I wanna ride it. Oh. Bloody hell.
Good machine, Nick. I'll give you a little wipe. Good as new.
Wipe completed.
Wipe completed. Back to the Super Bowl.
Right. It's been a while since we've done a fair in the rain.
It has, because
we don't like doing them in the rain.
Well, it's not that we don't like doing them.
It's just faster.
It is. You know. Such a good machine, man. Oh, wow. Oh, such a good Super Bowl. Strobes. Okay, no, that's got a kick in. Where did that come from?
I don't know.
Oh wow, I'm sure it's getting out of the car, that's why the camera's showing
good.
Fast, isn't it?
It's
lovely machine.
The low rider, go head to toe, riding my soul, bro. driving.
What a bop. Really good Super Bowl that is. Bloody hell, they ain't messing about.
Hey girls, raise your hands up in the air. You know the score, we did it before.
Beep, 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 bop, 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 bop.
Nah, that was really good Super Bowl.
I gotta say, it's one of the best looking Super Bowls.
Really good. It's really quick as well.
It's a nice ride. Never had a bad ride on that.
No, yeah. We haven't really had a bad ride on anything, kids, to be honest.
No, no, we haven't. But it's one of the better looking ones. I like them at nights. I know I keep bollocking on about liking them at nights. But to be honest, I kind of run out of shit to say, but brutally honest, I mean, so...
I'll have to get your dictionary out.
I could talk about you being a black hoodie twat.
I've got two breaths.
Right, what? Right then, we're going to get out of Superstar.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take a walk down to Leigh Danters Superstar.
We're finally back on it. Got the smoke. Bloody hell, I saw it.
That's strong, isn't it?
That's a machine, yeah. He's completely done a lot of the lights, so. There we go.
Wow.
Love this machine. Really, don't.
It's number one. It's number one.
It's not as fast as some of the others, so it's a different feeling. It's nice. Wow. What a ride. It's weird. It feels taller than the others. Really tall. Love the backboard on this, I always say it. Wow. It's so close to that backboard and that lamppost. Lovely. It's so cool how they just fit the rides in. Wow. What a ride. Really, really nice.
love this machine. Wow, what a ride. What a machine. Really good plot for it as well. Wow, what a ride. Lovely. Three times over. Lovely machine, isn't it? Really nice. Down we come. Looks stunning as well, look at it. After now he's redone all the lights, it looks incredible. Lovely. Really nice.
Everybody, get ready. Your sleepy goons are
cycle as well, it looks awesome.
Really good set, so.
Just pretty.
It's arguably one of the best ones out there.
I would say the best two out there is this and Top Star, but
yeah,
I'm sure people would disagree, but that's my personal opinion.
It looks really good. It's really nice. It looks like it has work done on the lights as well.
Well, it has. Last time I saw this, it was on Facebook with all the wires hanging out. Lee's redone it, only looks ace.
It does look good, yeah.
As does Miami Dance, that looks really good as well. So we'll put Ethan on this and we'll see how we go.
Looking forward to this, it's gonna be really good. Always good on this. Can't remember where I did it last, but it was good. Wow. There it goes. What a ride. Feeling on these rides. Can I get my anything else? Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Bloody hell.
No,
lovely.
That was it.
Wow.
Really nice ride this. Absolutely lovely. The lines on it are stunning as well.
Here we go the other way. Bloody hell.
Oh my God.
Wow. This is one of the best over shoulder Miamis out there. Wow. Lovely. So nice. It's good to see it finally starting to fill up as well, because it's not very it wasn't very busy here when we first got here, but it's getting there. Lovely. I can't really say much about this fair because I didn't even know it existed until a few hours ago. Nice though, nice lineup, really good lineup. Mainly Danters and Wilsons. There we go again. Wow. Oh, bloody hell. Wow, really fast. Wow, really good actually for an over shoulder. Rapid. Lovely. Good pop of air time. Wow. 2.5 minutes as well. Good focus of that. Really good. Got Leigh's superstar there. Looks really, really good. Here we go again. Wow, here we go. Got the smoke and shrubs. Wow. This thing looks incredible.
Oh my God!
It looks really, really good. This thing does one of Miami. Definitely one of the best over the shoulder ones.
Oh my God!
Oh wow! What a ride. Really, really good. Here we go again. Wow, what a cycle this is. Really, really, really good. Good smoke machine on it. Love rides at dark when I got smoke and everything. Wow. What a ride. Oh. Cycle on this thing was really good. There we go. That was in Miami, that was really good.
Over shoulder.
Yeah. Almost too fast, feel uncomfortable. But as of Miami, it's fucking good.
I know, like, I mean, it's a bit of a brain scrambler.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Can't.
What?
No, I'm a bit.
No, it's a really good ride.
Thank you.
So, next to what appears to be the world's oldest NatWest, we've got Edward Danters Dodgems. Brilliant set of Dodgems these are. Doing? Brilliant set of Dodgems, these are really fast, really good. Edward Danters Dodgems, one of our favourites. So these two are going to get hammered. I've already had one go, so I'm already up to speed, so this should be fun. He's a dead man. Right, where's Alex? This is gonna work. I love them Dodgems, them are awesome, man. They're so fast, man.
With the lights and everything on them.
Yeah, no.
Dickhead's trying to bump into you.
Yeah, he's a knob, you are.
Right, knob.
That one thing you did was sly.
What? Very sly.
No, he knew I was following him at pace and he veered off at the last minute. I went ahead in onto them two little girls. That was sly. Yeah.
That was a racing maneuver.
Oh, he's left you hanging. Right then. Stop a ship. Oh, here they go. Right then, what are you going on now?
I'll leave them to it. We're going to go down to Edward Danters Twister. Might drop in on Joe Danters Twister 2, do two back to back.
You got to
plot as well. Really good plot. There we go.
Quick one, bro.
Really quick twist.
You're getting hooked on the most painful part. Let's go.
Straight into it. There we go, straight into it. Really good, this is a good US pump. Yeah, something like that. £3 a ride, so not bad. Really good fare, this thing looks stunning. This thing is rapid. Everybody, everybody. Excellent ride. Really, really good. Looks good, it's good. Wow. Brilliant ride.
How's that?
Fast.
A lot rapid.
It's really fast.
It's a gorgeous, it's a really nice machine.
Yes, true, that's one of the best ones out, to be honest.
It's cool. So, do you want to take a walk down to the other part where Edward's new ride is and see how that looks at night?
Yeah, the Ice Mountain.
Yeah, so we'll take a walk down there. We'll get to see Evo and everything with it under the lights. So we'll take a walk down there. Seriously, what is it with kids' rides and snow machines? Do they just like...
That's still not a pass on link.
I'd say that's worse.
Because it's not even on the road. It's not even on the ride.
It's awesome is what it is. I think we're going to stick Alex on the Starflyer and see what kind of video he can get up there. But it's a really good fair, this is. It's here till Saturday.
Hey!
Hello.
Hi!
Anyway, Alex is going to go and take off 40 metres.
Yeah.
So you're going on it, Alex. You're going on it, are you?
Yes, he is. He's coming on with me.
Good man. Well, kind of.
Taller than you.
So I run, I think it's Leigh Danters Starflyer. I'll get you some views of the fair. It's only 40 metres on, so it's a little bit heavy one. Yeah, quite close to that lamppost, I'll tell you that. So you got the Waltzer Evolution over the back there. Up there you've got Oxygen, Superbowl. It's all up the street. It's over one to two streets, but it's a really good fare. £3.50 a ride, £5 for Oxygen. We're at the top. Yeah, £5 for Oxygen. I think everything costs about £3.50. It's very windy, so I'll leave you the views. As you can see, you can just see quite how windy it is up here. But these are swaying quite a lot. So we're going down now on a very windy Starflyer. Wow, it's windy. And cold. I'm pretty sure it's Leigh Danters Starflyer, but yeah, it was windy, but I hopefully you got good views of the fair, so yeah.
Was it nice and calm up there?
It was very windy.
Was it very windy?
Well, very windy.
Would he?
It was all over the place.
Would he have shat himself?
Yes.
Ah. Want to go on it, are you?
Not now.
Not now.
Actually, in fact, no, it wasn't windy at all. It was quite fine.
Right then, we'll walk down towards Evo now.
Yeah.
You need to buy us a hot dog, Alex.
I ain't got the money to.
Yeah, I brought the beer.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck.
Fucking hungry, man.
Fucking sad.
So we're back down the bottom half.
Should we do the New Ice Mountain?
If you want to do the New Ice Mountain, yes.
Go on then. Oh, sure.
This is Edward Danters' new ride, Ice Mountain. Looks absolutely stunning.
Here we go. Our first time on Danters' new
Ice Mountain.
Ice Mountain, yeah. It's not bloody f***ing scare house.
I don't know, but that's excellent. Why do you do this, Ethan?
Do you just walk because you're not a knob?
Yeah.
See if I can get a wide. The wrong way. Hello.
Hello.
Got the wrong way.
Nope, so far.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't be that way.
Shit.
I actually didn't mean to do that.
That's fine.
No, yeah. It's not.
Okay. Now where?
I don't fucking know. That the
hell? Yeah. Yeah, whoa, new route unlocked.
Oh, hang on. Oh, I'm off.
Alex! Ah! Sorry! Sam, what? Actually confused.
Oh.
No.
Fucking hell.
Hey, that caught me off guard. Sorry.
Up this way.
Sorry. No. Now let you. This is really good, actually, isn't it? Oh, you don't be a bitch. Move.
Move.
Children must be accompanied at all times. Right. Fucking hell. Do we reckon it'll stop? you're gonna need some fucking strength to do that.
Push
down
as you like. Don't walk.
This ride can be.
She's far too happy with
Evesham. Sorry. You're gonna get snow blasted now. You know that, didn't you?
I ain't got a choice.
Not happening. It's gonna happen, so run!
So, how's your Ice Mountain?
I tell you what, that's a really good addition to their lineup.
It really is. It's a really nice ride. I was just talking to Edward about it. It's gonna have some work done over winter. It's gonna change a few things, and it'll look really good when it's finished.
The artwork looks good now. As well.
Yeah, it's really good as it is, so it'll look even better. It's a really nice machine. Hopefully, we'll see it out over Winter Wonderlands. Hopefully you'll be able to see it out and about. But if you do, jump on it. It's a really good ride.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Recommend it.
Started the video late because the GoPro's been a bit stupid. But here we are.
We're on a very old school boat.
I think it's old school.
They're old school. Well, they're normally made about 2 years ago.
This has awesome. Like the old four-lever brake and everything. So.
Most of them do. Joe Stantis does.
It's quite quick, isn't it?
It is. Got Waitrose there.
Big up Waitrose.
Big up the Waitrose. Bloody hell, look how close you get to that tree.
I know. Look over there, you get Dancers.
Yeah, whatever. Really nice. It's the evolution if that starts going. Looking forward to this. Get a rock going. The new rocker playing.
Stop trying to rip the tree off. Wow.
Get a rock. I wouldn't want a rocker plane on this though.
Go on, get a rock going, just hold on.
You're not meant to roll.
No, you're not meant to do a lot of things. Look really good.
You're not meant to get a leaf, but you know.
Leave me alone. Can you stop before we flip? Fucking from flips.
I flipped it.
I guarantee I'll get one first time.
No, not from that angle.
Looks really pretty, this does, though. Alex. Knob. Really nice, this is, isn't it?
Pretty, proper vintage style.
Come on, you got this.
Man, I'm not close enough.
You're fucking, yeah, get it out the back. You'll get one. Alex, you're gonna fucking flip us. Mate, oh my god, look at Evolution's lights. Look at Evolution's lights.
Cool.
Yeah, because we just kept going forwards and forwards. Really? Fucking stop.
Looks like a branch.
That thing looks really good, the lights on that.
I'm just trying to get tree branch.
Okay, can you stop me in a knob for 2 seconds of your fucking godforsaken light?
No.
And look at the fucking Evolution and agree.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yes.
Right, I'm gonna grab the whole tree. I'm gonna pull the whole tree up with me.
If I'm leaning really far forward.
I don't care. The rides
like
are,
that.
The rides are really good.
Right, let's stop now. Stop.
Mate, this fair is fucking sick. I want to get a brand. There you go. Anyway, be serious now. This fair's really good, isn't it?
Fucking hell.
Wait a minute. Hold on, I'll get you some more.
No, stop it.
Ah, should we rip my fucking shoulder out?
Right, stop now, because we're actually like going like that.
It's really hurt my hand. Right, I deserve that.
Just sit back and normal.
There you go. That was really good, that. I enjoyed that. Oh man, that was really good. Beautiful view, sir.
Right, sit back now. Let me go over like the
board. Yeah. Really good though, it looks pretty. The pink and yellow looks great. 10 out of 10. Got a hammer down there. Lovely, I don't know who owns this. It says AEP on the front, so I'm not sure. It's nice though. Got clue. There you go, now's your opportunity. Yes! Wow.
We degenerates.
Look, that waltz looks really good. Really, really good. I was hoping Evolution would go because the lights on that thing look stunning. But fucking stop!
Why would you do that?
If you didn't see that, you went, there's a meal! Leaned over the front. Fucking idiot. No, you go. He's fucking holding on. He's holding on to the mainframe. I should shit myself.
Don't fucking lean forward. Nah, don't.
Get a bit of a lock.
Nah, don't, because this is... Nah.
Look at the smoke coming off that thing, man.
I can't fucking... Ethan, I'm going to fucking chin you to carry on. I promise.
Oh, look. Leaf. Leaf. Rock.
I swear to fucking god.
What's up?
It'll be the last.
Look at that.
It'll be the last fucking rock.
Look at that waltzer. Wow, that thing looks. Oh. That looks.
I'm a fucking genius.
That looks really good. He's holding on. He's holding on. This thing's really good. 5 minutes so far. Beautiful ride. Look at Evolution over there, that thing looks incredible. Here we go though. That was really good, get on this ride.
Yeah, I wish you'd leave me alone.
Really good.
How was your big wheel?
Close to the tree.
Not really close good. To the tree.
How close?
That close.
I enjoyed it.
Is it good though?
Yeah.
Awesome.
So, Alex has decided to take my one fucking shoe off. Fucking prick. Here we go on Wilson's Evolution. I'm gonna have one cold foot now. Fuck's sake. Here we go. Wow. Oh, there we go. Better hope that the tree's cut back a bit from people's feet, because I don't want to cut, hit the tree with our shoe on. Take my bloody foot off.
My shoe.
Me and my shoe. Here we go. Looks stunning. Wow. Alright. Straight into no messing about. You know how it goes. Wow. Me one foot's very cold.
What's your one?
What? You know what, you cunt. Oh wow, so intense. Actually, weirdly, it's going numb a lot faster than the one with the shoe. So this is a science test, really. I've only got one shoe on. Oh well, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
We move on. This ride is incredible. Just them panels on look so good. It's like teasing me because I can see my shoe every time I go around. Hello. Hello, shoe. How you doing?
Hello.
Wow. What a ride. Oh, wow. Now only halfway up, hardly moving. What a ride. Oh, a bit of Brucey.
Really good this, isn't it?
Really, really good. Someone just said they feel sick. If they spew in my shoe, Alex, I'm gonna fucking tune you. I swear to God. I'm being serious. Wow, this thing's really good. What a ride. Boom, 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 boom. I can't believe how good it looks with just the panels on. Wow. What a ride. I know, my foot's freezing. I swear, if we get off the other side, I'm gonna be... Oh, mate, don't even start me. Don't even get me bloody started.
Piss toe.
Yeah.
Get your shoe back then.
I have, he's a prick.
I have my shoes.
Yeah, but, you know, I can't deny his facts. Right, you want to do Edward Danters Sizzler?
We can do it.
Yeah.
It's looking really good.
Looks like they're running a really, really fast cycle, so that'll be really good.
This thing just looks amazing at the moment. I still say, I said it earlier in the vlog and I'll say it now, I still think this is the best fair trade out there.
Yeah.
Anyway, on to Edward Sizzler.
There we go.
Don't take girls.
Girls?
Go. Oh. We're the only people on it.
Oh,
okay, yeah, I was gonna say.
Hold on, hold on. None of that. There we go.
Hello.
Speedy McSpeedy McGrew. Oh. Twist again. Last summer.
It's a nice
thing. It is. Twist again. Last year. He caught us out with this one, didn't he? It's the same dude running it, I do believe. It was like this for a while, it was nice and chill, and then out of nowhere, he decided to go in. He decided to go to Halford to buy another engine and turn that one on as well.
You don't buy engines from Halford, I don't think.
Have you ever asked?
No, I haven't. I might do it.
Exactly.
Spilled my own cup.
Train! It's the same song.
Quick.
There we go. Stunning ride though. Not a light out. Not a light out. Not a single light out on this thing. Beautiful.
There we go. See, that's how they get you. It's gradually going quicker and quicker.
They're using the frogs and buoy in cold water thing, the Bob Magic. Yeah. Oh, mate, it's getting quick now.
Oh.
Wow. Shifting now. So that's why we'd be shit.
We'd just slam it to max, there'd be no build up.
We'd have no motor left after about a day and a half. Wow.
Quick, isn't it?
Really quick.
Full what a speed. Ride.
Huh?
Full speed.
I don't think so. Bah, actually, in fact, I know so. Really good looking ride, though. Edward Danters Twist. Mark 1. Can't beat a Mark 1. Wow, what a ride.
So fast, isn't it? So fast.
Beautiful. Lovely. Really good.
Good cycle.
What's a good cycle, actually? A really good one. There we go. Nice.
No.
Woo.
Yeah, I've got it all on there. Yeah,
Well, he managed to keep his shoe, that's a bonus.
It's good though, isn't it?
I like this twist. Yeah. Even though it cracked my ribs.
It's really fast. Really quick.
I still say this is the best ride I've ever had on a twist, so.
It looks really nice. There isn't a ball belt on the middle central piece, is there?
No, you're only saying that because I said today when you've done a ride, you
probably... I didn't hear.
I can't recall.
Westie!
Okay, right then, so where do you want to go? Up to the end, get some nice shots.
Food.
Oh, food, smooth. Yeah, we'll walk up the other end. Ah, look, pugs. Hey, if I can win a pug, I'll have a go at that. there, isn't it?
Really is. The lineup's insane.
It really is an insane lineup, isn't it?
It's decent, yeah, it's good.
It really is. Once again, Danters of the Danter family have put on an absolutely fantastic fair here. It's here till Saturday. If you can get down here, it's well worth it. It's worth it just to be down here, like it's a gorgeous place anyway. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the vlog. We'll be back again in a couple of days. We go to another fair, and then it's a big one down at Hull. So from Alex.
See ya.
And from Ethan, I gotta feed him now.
Ciao.
Everybody, stay safe, get your petrol, get to the fairs, and we'll see you all soon. So thanks for watching and bye.